In this video today, we will see how to erase your data from the lost phone. Now for this one, there are certain prerequisites. The first one is the phone should be on. It should be connected to Wi-Fi and your Google account should be logged into the device. Also, the location should be turned on and Find My iPhone also should be turned on. So if all the criteria are met, then what you can do is you can open any browser such as Chrome. Then you can open a website here, android.com. /find. So once you open this website, then you have to log into this website by using the same Google account that you have used in the lost Android device. And if all the criteria are met, then you can see the device location in Google Map. So once you have found your lost device, and if you want to erase the data, what you can do is you can select this option, erase device. And after that, if you tap on this option, erase device again, then what happens is all the data from the lost phone will be erased. Now here you can see that if your device is offline, then erasing will begin when it next comes online. So even if your device is not connected to the Wi-Fi, then the device will be erased when it comes to online. But for that one, your Google account should be used in that lost device. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.